In an update on this case, the exotic dancer TERICA ELLIS decided to share her involvement in the case after being informed that she would not be released on bail. The detective on the case revealed that ELLIS, who worked at the St. Louis strip club, Bottoms Up, had known Tim for a few years and they were physically intimate at times. The detective states that Norman promised ELLIS $10,000 for her help in quote-unquote securing the location, where ultimately Andre would be killed. On the day of the murder, he texted her the address, which ended up being where Andre was found shot to death. ELLIS was able to convince Andre to come outside of the residence where he was at Natural Bridge Road by telling him that she had purchased him a pair of pants. She used her feminine wiles to convince him to get in her car so that they could talk. And once he exited the vehicle, he was executed. She then left the scene, called Tim and his hips, and you all know the rest. Her defense attorney tried to say that his client had no idea that Andre was going to be killed. However, the detective stated that ELLIS knew that Andre was suspected by Tim of stealing $200,000 in cash from Tim's home. She also said that she was aware that they so-called wanted to get up on him. They tried to argue that she had never had any prior history of violence. However, the judge brought it all back by saying that she might not be the person who pulled the trigger and snuffed out Andre's life, but she had the opportunity to be helpful in the last 4 years, and she chose not to be. You see, quite a few of you in the comment section have said all along that the stripper would be the first to talk. And ladies and gentlemen, you are right, and I suspect she's not done talking. Clearly, there is still information that will be revealed involving this case, and I assure you, I will let you know when I do. One can only imagine how this family feels. Information like this being revealed about their son, brother, and nephew, who was ultimately set up to be killed. Based on the suspicions of another family member, their uncle, allegedly. I suspect it will only get worse from here. And for Andre's family, I pray for their strength, because it's going to take a lot. This was just a quick update on the case and my thoughts. So remember to comment below your opinion on this latest revelation. And remember to subscribe if you haven't. Like, share, and turn on your notification so you will know when I post my next upload. And stay tuned for more. And I will catch you in the next one. Goodbye.